Washington 4-3. Washington had a 3-1 lead in that, and it went to game seven. Here's a shot, hit the post on the right side, rebound, score right in front, Lars Eller. So quickly that puck came off the post right to Eller, and it is now 4-1 Montreal.
And it continues to be at the boat. The Montreal Canadiens just backing the Kings off, never stopping. The Kings are running around because they can't keep up. Look at the Kings back off. When you're allowed to go laterally, there's the first one off the post. When you're allowed to go laterally across the zone like the Canadiens did there, look at how many Kings are backed off. Yes, you want to protect the front. It might have been the first shift of this game, Bob. I talked about it very early on where Matt Green stood up at the blue line and took one of the Canadiens with a pretty solid hit.